wasn't that good.
Well, you must be ahead of time.
He's hard to get ahead of
time. Really?
Pointing more into your belly than into your groin. Now what happens from that position is that your arms are going to have some space under here,
yeah.
Right? A little bit of space. Yeah. And then you can swing from there, you can swing up easily.
This hand will be as from the
so that my idea would be to my tip is really a two kick. It's an address kick to get high, your hands up first, give yourself some space to get yourself swinging up over your shoulders. So it's a combination of two. Looks like you've been working on it. You're doing
great setup there. That lovely swing.
Yeah.
Good day,
yeah.
Right.
Wasn't the best shot we ever saw, but a really, really good swing.
Yeah.
That's
see if we can get this.
I've been watching the videos of Scott Sports.